He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready? You're not even dressed! Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself. so handsome. Ouch! Ouch!
Hey, look! Dad's up!
Morning, Daddy!
Is everything okay in there? Oh, you're finally up! Nice to see you, sleepyhead! So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, or it wasn't. My typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right? While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall!
You know Sherry from the book club? I caught her the other day eating a whole wedding cake. And nobody was getting married.
Mommy?
Yeah?
Can I borrow your flashlight later tonight?
Why?
If you put your finger... Thanks for the milk, Dad! Soon my bones will be made of steel!
Your coffee is ready, sweetie!
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere? I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt, and now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done. There's grass to mow, weeds
Dad,
to
hold.
Are hamburgers really made out of ham? Oh.
What if they were made from ponies? Mom, Dad said we could get a horse for the backyard.
Ouch.
Grass and be our new super cool furry lawnmower.
Yeah, we need a battle horse to protect the family. Dad said we could get one.
Oh, he did he? Sphaerna Mokari, largest in the world? We'll just see about that. Don't get too comfortable, dear. I've got a busy day planned for the whole family. It's a surprise. Three bankruptcies since opening in 1960. Two directors of
Thanks, Dad. These Yikes. Are delicious.
Mmm, I bet they taste like magic. Birds are so strange.
Why do you say that, dear?
If I could fly, I would just fly to the moon and live there.
Dad, you should have seen this spiral I threw the other day. It was like 50 feet, like 100. I don't want to brag.
No! Oh, my flowers!
I'm gone, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball and my foot at...
Hey, Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And, Dad, are we ever gonna play soccer together? There's a toxic spill and these guys get giant, you'll thank me. Watch for your mowing, honey.
Blah!
What's going on over there? Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yay!
I know you think aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper. Can't you make an exception this time? For me? Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store. I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate milk.
And I want an apple.
Gervison's has revolutionized the modern shopping experience. Everything here is automated and handled remotely. Our freezer section is all frozen up. We're working on getting it fixed, but we're sure at least one freezer door is working.
Why are all these freezers frozen?
Destroy! Destroy! Hear that? Abazor action figures are back in stock by popular demand.
I would get the
picking up
Abazor
soda for the big game? Maybe for a big party? Only Gervison's has a Soda City big enough to handle all your biggest events.
The last Sports Johnson cereal. I hope nobody steals it while I look over here.
Let's, or get that bag safe!
I drink so much milk, I think I'm utterly in love.
Our deli offers a variety of creatures that can be fried, barbecued, roasted, and toasted. Stop on by. We here at Gervison's promote family values by offering great values to great families. See, when the red light's on, the speaker is off. That means it's safe for me to talk about how we get our meat from... What? What is it? Oh, geez. What I was saying was it's safe to talk about how we get our meat from nowhere. Gervison's.
No! I need my... my kids need their sugary cereal fix!
Did you see Shirtless Chefs of Maryland last night? The episode with the tomatoes? It's... was saucy.
Hey, but get away from...
Free sushi samples in the back. They are delicious. I will turn you into moderately priced sushi. Slow down! So I can kill you! What's the matter? Stuck in a jam?
There you are! We were getting worried. You're always up to something odd. What were you doing back there? Well, the answer would be appreciated.
Please scan an item.
All right, now that we've got our groceries, it's time to head to the aquarium!
Yay!
Well, that makes two of us. To the car, kids!
Yay! I want to see a snugglefish!
I want to climb something condemned!
Honey, it's really simple. You can come to the aquarium with your family, or you can walk home alone.
Take a look at that! Check out that gift shop!
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets.
Mom, why are there so many different kinds of fish?
Well, when the Earth was...
Is it because there was one fish and that fish divided into thousands of different kinds of fish?
Well,
because it needed thousands of special fish...
Thank you for visiting the Curry Aquatic Fun Center.
Yeah.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead. If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists. As it goes swimmingly. Hope your stay is fantastic. Have a whale of a time.
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
Oh.
Mom, why are you writing about the aquarium?
Well, honey, the newspaper thinks I should write about the big new shark tank. And while I'm here, I might as well ask the nice aquarium people about where their money goes.
Maybe the...
Okay, kids, we'll meet back here in 2 hours. Explore the aquarium to your heart's content and learn well.
Welcome to the aquarium. It's nice to eat you.
Aw, man, look at all this learning. Come on, Dad. Let's get through all this junk so we can get out of here.
The world of kelp. Travel the world of kelp. How fast can you map the world's kelp forests?
Grab that big globe and I'll get the quiz going. Nereocystis, they're green. Go, Dad, go! Eclunia, red. Find them, Dad. Dad, Laminaria is yellow. Hurry, hit all three. Dad, spin the earth as hard as you can. Thacocystis is purple. Hurry, Dad, we need to get the best time.
We hope you've enjoyed your journey around the world of kelp.
This is for your own good.
Female spores to reproduce. Get a male and female spore into each seafloor soil plot.
Are there more kelp than people on Earth?
What are the gas-filled bladders that help kelp float? Touch the top of the kelp to find out.
Ew, kelp have gas bladders? Are they made of farts?
The roots that hold kelp to the ground. Tilt the slider to find out.
Oh man, this is just like that episode of Sports Johnson where he's trapped on an ice rink and has to learn how to figure skate. But I thought it was an early episode. Plants were alive.
Thank you.
You'll thank me later.
Whee!
Sea urchins eat kelp.
Try not to get me with
Use
them.
Use the otter to save kelp from urchin extinction.
Just try and protect those kelp, Dad.
Pew, pew, pew! Later is great!
Well, looks like we're almost done here. This way, Dad. Pretend. You're you! And this is, like... Do you think you can camp in a kelp forest? Faster. I don't blame you though. I've been training for the big race.
Look at me now.
Come on, Dad. Where's your sense of gravity? Did you grow up on the moon? When Sports J entered the Intergalactic Olympics and Foosball Lord challenged him in an ultra-climbing challenge, and Sports J is like, there are no climbing sports. Foosball Lord is all, then I guess you'll lose this time, Sports Johnson. But then SJ just reverse skis up the mountain. Just reverse ski, Dad.
Excuse me.
I forgot that learning can be awesome.
This is just like when Sports J entered the Intergalactic Olympics and Foosball Lord challenged him in an ultra climbing time. And Sports J is like, there are no climbing sports. Foosball Lord is all, then I guess you'll lose this time, Sports Johnson. But then SJ just reverse skis up the mountain. Just reverse ski, Dad.
Help,
Dad, you gotta be faster. I don't blame you, though. I've been training for the big race.
Look at me, though.
Thank you for visiting the world of kelp. Please consider donating or buying kelp merchandise on your way out. To think all these years I walked this earth, I never knew the wonders all around me. Machines that vend candy bars. What next?
Welcome to the deep ocean. What wonders await you in the darkness?
That puffer fish would make a good sucker.
Can we talk? Hey, let's have a conversation. Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk.
Someday I'll...
I thought the aquarium was more... educational.
Wackeneel!
Aren't these endangered?
They will be when I'm through with them.
Oh,
Strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of
water. That crane game is rigged.
And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that? The aquarium. I don't think turtles can really do that. Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer. Stacy would be so happy if she could see you. You know, she thinks you hate dolphins.
Hey, that guy's cheating. Come on now. The integrity of the game is compromised. These games are for children! Hey, someone needs to tell someone that this guy's being a jerk.
I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy. I don't need another, thanks. Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever, huh?
Wah! Thank you. You scuffed my shoes.
You're usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up.
So you think you can beat old Air Hockey Matt at his own game, huh? Bring it.
Oh no, the tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead? Here, use these. I don't want them anymore.
Hurry up and plug the hole! The endangered fish are in danger!
Honey, be careful! Don't drown!
We're gonna drown! Drown!
Wasted enough time here. I've got work to do. Do you feel like having a real discussion? By me, Shark Tank.
Be glad your parents aren't sharks, kids. We eat our own young.
Welcome to the deep ocean. What wonders await you in the darkness?
Man, it's hot.
You are now entering the deep ocean, home to many strange and mysterious creatures. Bear witness to their world of...
Daddy? Is that you? I'm lost! How do I get out of here?
Sometimes when I get scared, I pretend I'm something...
Predators seek out the phosphorescent glow of their prey. Do you have what it takes to hunt in the darkness? I bet you don't.
I had a nightmare like this once.
Good dancing, Dad! I tried to dance like you and hit my head and went to sleep.
Congratulations, Hunter. You have what it takes. Now take a shake light and descend.
Are there any more lights around here?
wrapped up in a warm, cozy blanket made of jelly. Ah! I forgot I was scared!
Dang it. Why is it so dark down here?
Please don't leave me alone. Oh no! Dad, it's one of those science men that you're afraid of. Give me the shaky light! Thanks, Dad.
Excuse me, little girl.
What?
That was the majestic hall of jellyfish. Were you entranced? I bet you were.
Everybody while I connect Holly. Hey, Daddy! What is that thing? Help!
This fish died. Did you know?
Witness the amazingly cuddly snugglefish. A stuffed snugglefish toy makes a killer gift.
Oh, he isn't me. That's misunderstood. What's wrong, Daddy? You sound like Mommy when she sees the house after you make breakfast. Don't be scared. Escalators are just stairs with
Thank you for visiting the deep ocean. Were you undelighted? I bet you weren't.
Holds breath.
Forever and a cat, you should be a rugby player, because that hurts. Forever?
Your family, the bad news.
The boat stopped. Where's the captain?
You know him. Probably taking a shower.
In the middle of a rainstorm?
Sails on this boat?
No.
I guess we should be called engine boat. That's a terrible name.
By Poseidon, that song's gonna be stuck in me at 3 years.
Well,
Captain! Glad to see you out of the shower. Can you get to the helm and get us out of this storm?
Our net profit went up.
Good one.
What?
Net profit? I don't think that's efficient.
Thank goodness! Start the boat, Captain. Hurry!
That new cook on board? I heard he's a real piece of work.
I asked him for seconds and he threw a pineapple at me.
Well, I asked him for pineapples and he kicked me in the stomach.
Sometimes I wish I could be an American.
We're moving again. Praise Poseidon and his ever-flowing beard of clams.
Whoa, watch out!
Is it just me, or did the captain seem jigglier than usual?
I'm sorry for stowing away. Please don't throw me overboard. Really? Well, now we're both in trouble. Who are you then? Aren't we a pair? Say,
I've got you now, Octopus!
That's Chef! He's been watching for stowaways the whole voyage. We better hide.
Here's the Octopus. Here!
Hey, big guy. Yeah, you.
What? Who are you? Stowaway?
Wait! Before you kick me off, can I ask you some questions about the war?
Well, since you asked, I have some strong opinions. Some people would say this is about international fishing. Some people are wrong! Little do people know, cod are deadliest fish in the sea.
Go on.
They pass armies. We must strike at once. Now is no time to fight over petty territories. They know us. They know our weaknesses. They hide among us. Curse you, Octopus! I will find you! I will always find you!
That was a close one. I hope that man is okay. Alright, alright. So what about you, mystery man? Who are you? Well, someday I'll get an answer out of you. In the meantime, would you care for a dance?
Okay.
Kids, have you seen your father? It's almost closing time. Where could he be?
Dunno.
I saw him go in a weird door.
Another mystery. Well, we'll wait as long as we can.
Excuse me, ma'am?
It's that weirdo!
I have bad news about your husband.
Don't trust him!
Have we met? Wait. I've seen you. Are you an old friend of my husband's? What can you tell me about him?
Everything! You must come with me to cafeteria!
Come on, Stacy.
What? Wait!
I swear I saw something moving over there. Something fishy is going on. I love it. So I can tap on the tanks and not be a hypocrite. Glad that day's over. Yes, the patrons made more of a mess of the exhibits than usual. I wish people knew how to rein in their kids. One day we will teach people to respect the aquatic world. One day. I saw an octopus zooming around the tanks earlier. To go through the lost and found. Me, I do. I could use a new watch. I love it when the aquarium closes. Why is that? So I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite. Oh! I love it when the aquarium closes. Why is that? So I can tap on the tanks and not look like a hypocrite. I'm just saying it's fascinating. There hasn't been an octopus in this place since the incident. The incident? You just forgot to lock the octopus tank. I swear on science it was locked. They escaped. Or somebody let them out. So, you guys saw that thing. I did. I just didn't want to say anything. I thought I was going crazy. You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe.
Joe. Let's go in there and make sure he's all right. Holy shrimp! Unbelievable. He makes this huge mess, then splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home to his wife and kids. Someone went through all the exhibits and trashed the place. Jeez, some people. What's the matter, Bob? Someone went through all the exhibits and trashed the place. I know you're in that tank somewhere, leafy sea dragon. You can't hide forever. I will expose you, leafy sea dragon.
No, no, no! You not get it!
He was octopus!
Let me go!
That doesn't make any sense. How would he even walk on land?
I'll call the police!
He just does! I'm not crazy!
Clearly. I guess you don't know anything after all. Well then, we're leaving. It's past the kids' bedtimes.
You're not leaving until you understand!
It's an octopus!
It's Dad! Nobody else knew?
You see? He is octopus! I'm not crazy!
Awesome! Just because you're right doesn't mean you're not crazy.
This explains so much.
You have them beguiled, octopus. But I still cut you down! Fried octopus coming up!
Just like old times, octopus!
Run like a pony, Dad!
You're mine now, octopus!
Run like a pony, Dad!
Fire is up!
How does it feel? See your life going up in flames!
Run like a pony, Dad!
I smell something delicious.
Maybe it is your feet cooking!
Fire is opposite the water, octopus!
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
I see you!
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
Dad!
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful there.
Dad! There is a sprinkler lever!
Disco!
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Careful, honey. Steady.
There you are.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful up there. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful. Careful, honey. Steady. Steady.
Dad, there's a sprinkler lever over there.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful out there. Careful, honey. Steady. Steady. Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful out there.
I see you.
Stacy is on the other end of the cafeteria. Be careful out there.
Step lightly off.
Shove it in those fish's mouths.
I see you! I will serve you at discount! Go slow!
Yeah. Great!
There you are! You will all die! He belongs in the ocean, not in a suit.
You're doing it, honey. Just two more. The pressure is increasing. Hands up.
What are you doing, Octopus? I will eat your feet.
The rumbling is the pipes. This thing is gonna blow.
Happening right now. You really forgive me? Even for the war? Your family really loves you, Octopus. I not bother you again.
Honey? So, this news will take some getting used to. But I was imagining much worse. But next time, tell me 10 years earlier.
Wait a second. If Dad is an octopus, then where did me and Stacy come from? Seriously.
The lead actor is dreamy.
Down in front.
Who's that man?
The book was better.
With the flowers in his hand. Oh, who's that man? He's just my dad. He's just my dad.
I can't
dad.
Wait for the sequel.
I think this thing is jumping the shark.
The sets were so realistic.
Thank you.